he attacks Dr. Fauci, he's got like a 70% approval rating. I mean, if you've got a 43% approval rating and you have a person in your government that has a 70, I would attach to that person like a barnacle on the bottom of a boat on Lake Ontario. Maybe you don't have barnacles in freshwater, but you got them in saltwater, all right? I mean, the whole thing politically makes utterly no sense at all.